First of all, it's my pleasure to welcome you here in this meeting. I would like to thank you all on behalf of my Turkish Thoracic Society Committee. Today, as you see on the screen, I'm Dr. Alev Gurgun at Ege University in Izmir. And today, my topic is understanding the importance of COPD, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. So I'd like to first of all ask the audience that how many people know what is COPD? Do you have any idea about COPD, chronic obstructive lung disease, pulmonary disease?
Mm.
I see nobody has any knowledge or information about this disease. So COPD is a chronic disease which causes severe lung damage, as you see on the screen on the right side of the picture. And now, to tell the importance of this disease, I want to ask again that, in your opinion, what is the prevalence of COPD in our country, in Turkey?
No idea.
It may be a very common disease, maybe a very rare disease, you can see, but it is very common in Turkey, and because of increasing the smoking rates in our country. You see the burden of COPD in Turkey. It's a region of Turkey, which is Adana, and it's very common in this part of the Turkey. So we can say that it is very important disease, very severe disease in Turkey, you can see. In my presentation, I'd like to talk about, first of all, the definition of disease, risk factors for the development of COPD, how can we diagnose this disease in a very practical manner, how can we manage and prevent also the consequences of this disease. So, when we look at the definition of the disease, you can see the chronic obstructive airway disease, it is caused by